Hey guys, hope you all had a delightful week. In today's video, we'll be conducting an experiment related to physics. Now, we all know that Earth is surrounded by atmosphere. Atmosphere is a layer outside the Earth's crust. Means it consists of various gaseous elements. Like we have nitrogen, oxygen and carbon dioxide. Now, air also has weight, which means air exerts pressure. With today's experiment, we'll be proving that air does exert pressure. Now, for today's experiment, we'll require an empty washed tin can, something to hold the tin can when it is heated up, and then a lid which can be fixed onto the tin can. Now mine didn't come with a lid, so I have this setup. I will tape this lid which kind of fits on this tin and make sure it fits tightly, so I'm using tape, some cello tape. And in addition to that, you'll need a heat source and water, and also some running water. So make sure you have all these things ready and easily available. Now let's move on to the procedure. Firstly, we need to fill this tin can halfway with water. It may be any water, it may be tap water or anything. So after you fill it, you need to keep it on a fire source so that the water in the tin can starts boiling. When it starts boiling, steam starts to escape. Now when you see the steam starts escaping, you need to fix the lid over the mouth of the can. I'll see you after I do this. Make sure you have parental supervision and don't do it on your own. Here, I stayed for a while and let the water boil so that the steam could escape. Now, I'm going to fix the cap securely over the can. So, after you've heated the water in the can, you need to secure the mouth of the can with the lid completely. After you do that, you can keep the hot can under running water in a sink. You need to let the can rinse in the running water and observe what changes occur. Now that we have done all the required steps, you can observe that your can has distorted. You can see that the can is no longer cylindrical. It has distorted and its shape has been lost. This is because of air pressure. You can have a closer look. Now, why does this distortion happen? When we pour fresh water on the tin can, the steam condenses into water. When this happens, the air inside the can decreases. When air inside decreases, the air pressure outside the can acts in all directions, causing the can to lose its shape. Thank you guys so much for watching this week's video. Make sure you like, share and subscribe to The Science Orb for quality content from my side. Meet you next week. Bye.